All right. What you writing, Bajas? Oh, I thought up a new dessert, so I'm just writing down the recipe. Well, that's amazing. I can't believe that you can actually think of desserts just like that. Do it. Oh, stop. It's not that impressive. It's just the skill just comes naturally to me. Really? I couldn't just bear to watch Harley struggle take care of herself, so initially I only cooked small meals for her. But as my cooking skills improved, it started to become more fun to do, and I ended up getting really into it. But you're really passionate. Yeah, I suppose. Before I realized it, I was cleaning and doing the laundry. Over time, I gradually started doing all the housework by myself. But I must admit, I do regret it. Fine. Well, you see. Oh, Aaron, Chloe, what's up? You make a small talk. Do you need something? Oh, right. Do you know where our panties are? Huh. I just finished taking a bath and I realized I forgot to bring a fresh pair with me. What? You're not wearing any underwear right now? Oh, Commando, what's the big deal? It's not like I'm going to die if I'm not wearing any. That's not the point. Alright, I already told you the other day where I put your underwear. Oh, did you? Oh, you did? This is what I get for spoiling you. Hurry up and put your underwear on. He's really passionate about underwear, too. I guess that's what happens when you dote on someone too much. He's definitely setting a bad example. We both need to make sure we don't spoil our partners too much. So, what were you guys talking about earlier? Put your underwear on already. Man. Alright, so where we going? Right here. Let me see what these weapon boosts look like. I'm trying to save some of them. His. I want to get that other. I'm going to save his. So. Equip. Everything I got going on right now. Oh, right. She's got to have one. Perfect for her. Probably new stuff. Definitely something you want to keep. All right. Let's see. What am I missing? I'm missing something before I go in. Oh, right. I gotta go back to the village and buy stuff. Now we can go to the village. Money up sand.
And they got the thorn that's in it too.
Fight. Fight your children. Fight your parents. Fight your lovers. I adore shattering human emotions into pieces. What use is love? What's the point of friendship?
Please forgive us. If this continues, the village will be in ruins. I'm begging you, please forgive us.
What? A doddering old man pleading for mercy? Your desire to save this village really pisses me off. You shall fight next! As I recall, you have a daughter. Fight her! Fight each other to the death!
Not my daughter! Please spare her! If you do, I'll...
Oh!
Damn idiot killed himself. How disgusting. What a waste. Bring me his daughter! I'm going to chop her up and juggle the pieces!
Awesome! I like the sound of that!
Still the same as usual, Zink.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's you, Paiga. What's up? Are you here to give me a reward for successfully collecting the Fury?
As Dorfa's top executives, it's true that our duty is to collect the Furies. But I've received orders from up above to fulfill our duty through more amicable means.
Are you criticizing my methods?
Don't shoot the messenger. These orders come directly from the top. Don't you understand? Your position as one of Dorfa's top executives is classified to the public. But if people find out who you are, your actions today could do irreparable damage to our company's reputation. So...
Stop talking about pointless crap! You have a family, don't you? Do you want to fight them? I bet it'll be lots of fun to see you fight your wife and little girl.
That's insane. Please, just listen to what I'm saying.
See? I told you trying to reason with him was pointless.
Shut up! You stay out of this! By the way, has the village's fury been properly secured?
Oh, I don't know. I'm sure it's around here somewhere.
You don't know? All the irresponsible...
Master Zink.
What is it?
I've captured some outsiders who came to the village claiming to have business with you. What would you like me to do? They're calling themselves a Heroes Adventuring Party.
Heroes, eh? Interesting. Bring them to me.
Yes, sir!
I think it's best if we make ourselves scarce for now.
I agree.
When the heavens, the earth, and the people cry out for a hero, Fang, the mighty hero of adventure, will answer their call. Whoosh!
You're a lively little bastard, Hero. Tell me, what's the deal with that whoosh sound you make?
Isn't it obvious? That's the sound of the wind.
Oh, you're just making sound effects. How stupid.
Thank you, dastardly villain. Wager this village's fury and fight me.
Challenging me takes stones, kid. Very interesting. I do like your moxie, though. I like it a lot. Tell you what, why don't we have ourselves a little tournament?
Tournament? Don't we need a king to preside over it? Where's the king?
You're looking at him. If you can wipe out 5 of my men by yourself, you can have the fury.
Ha! It doesn't matter if you send 5 men or 100. I'll gladly fight them.
Bring it on!
Deal. Oops, I almost forgot. If I lose, I'll give you the fury. But if you lose, I won't kill you. Instead, you'll have to kill that woman.
Me?
Nothing gets past me. I can tell she's your main squeeze. I never get tired of seeing lovers kill each other. It's definitely the greatest feeling in the world! Zink, stop it right... Shut up! You would dare defy me?
He treats his own people that way? He's simply terrible. Fang and I are not lovers. That's what you're mad about?
She's right, we're totally not.
Okay. Arguing with him won't do any good. Just say you're totally in love and leave it at that. Don't worry, Fang won't lose. Isn't that right, Fang the Heroic?
That's right. This is gonna be...
You had better not lose, or else everyone will think we're lovers, and I'll never forgive you!
I think you need to re-examine your priorities right now.
Let the games begin!
Jeez! What's with these guys?
They have us.
No, just shut up and the fight start.
What's this about a tournament? If news of this leaks to the public, the president will yell at me.
Hey, where'd Tiara go? She disappeared.
Julie's gone too.
Don't tell me. Did Tiara run away because she thinks we'll lose?
Waiting time's over, bastards! The tournament starts now!
I'll show you, heroic bastard!
Sure thing. Just don't get too scared after I unleash my power.
Oh, great. We've left the party in here.
Ready? Let's do this.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
Here I come.
Let's do this. I'll screw with you. Get ready. Let's do this. I'll screw with you. Stay down.
Impossible.
That was nothing. One down.
Oh, not bad. As a reward for winning the first battle, I'll let you in on a little secret. I captured that woman of yours while I was bringing you here. I'm sure she's rotting in a dungeon by now.
What did you say?
Tiara was captured?
She's a pretty fine piece. I'm sure we can find some use for her.
Why, you...
I'll return her after the tournament. If you win, that is.
She's good.
Yeah, he's playing mind games with Fang to get him all riled up. Calm down, Fang. If you get so worked up, you'll just play right into his hands.
I already know that.
Fang!
Who's next? Bring on the next one!
Let's go! Look at this meringue bear looking thing.
Let's do this.
Slash. Yeah.
useless idiot still couldn't kill him! Next! Ready? Let's do this!
Stop resisting!
Get ready!
Stop resisting!
Let's do this!
Stop resisting!
I'll split you!
Stop resisting!
You can keep going! Next!
Impossible!
Get out of here!
Hey, you know what'll happen to you if I keep getting pissed off, right?
Yes, sir. I'll make sure I definitely defeat him.
Ready? Let's do this.
By a soldier. I see. I was captured. That SOB has done it now. I'll never forgive him for this. He'll be spitting up teeth when I'm through with him. Kyuhi! They captured you too? Huh? These people saved you?
Hurry up and get out of here.
Who are you people?
We're residents of the village. I beg you, please, defeat Zank!
Listen well. The Fury is being protected underground in a chamber connected to this dungeon. Please use it to defeat Zank.
Why would you give us your village's Fury?
We've been waiting for a hero worthy of the Fury for quite some time.
If you guys are truly heroes, the Fury will definitely lend its power to you.
I understand. I promise I will use that fury to defeat Zank.
Oh, boy, that's wrong.
the Solaru Village's fury. I can feel an amazing energy coming from it. My body is brimming with power. Fang, please wait for me. I shall be there soon.
All right, I guess it's finally my turn. Wish I could go easy on you, but sad to say
I
can't pull off something so tough.
I know this dude, like I know this voice actor. I know this voice actor from somewhere.
Sorry, but I just gotta go all out. Okay, Goldo, time to get pumped up.
I can't think of the name of the guy. Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue. This voice actor is so familiar to me.
Who's this clown?
I've never encountered such an irritating enemy.
I apologize for any inconvenience my Goldikins causes you.
Looks like his fairy totally spoiled him, too.
Easy there.
Get ready, because here I come!
Oh, he was the guy. Wow. Okay, my voice. He was the voice actor from, he was the guy that played. Sorry about that. I started acting up. Okay, here we go. Why is my voice all the way up like that? No, he was the voice actor that played. Kenichi Joji from Digimon Season 2. That's what I'm thinking about. That was the guy that played King Ichijoji from Digimon Frontier. Was it Frontier? Or was it Adventurous 2? I don't remember. But it was one of the two. And that's where he came from. I remember the voice.
Get ready. Let's go, eh?
Get ready. Fair eyes.
Let's go, eh?
Take off.
Take this.
Let's do this.
Shooting slash.
Next.
Lost. That was close. I yield. You're pretty strong, eh?
What a shameful display.
Zank, I'm really sorry I lost. I know I ain't much of one, but I'm still a fencer. Hey, I'm prepared to...
Prepared? You sure talk a big game, you useless whelp!
You? Why?
I'm a hero. A hero defeats evil and protects the weak. Zink, fight me! Amazing. Amazing! You're so amazing! You're so adorable! I could just eat you up! Would you like that? Do you want me to eat your guts? Let's go, Della! Activate Fury Form!
Oh, look at this. We got a badass here.
I've never seen a Fury Form like that before.
Me neither. I don't know how he pulled off a Fury Form like that.
It's possible that he made adjustments to his fury in order to enhance the fusion coefficient. I must research this.
Out of my way! Who wants to die? Who's next? Yeah! I'm just getting warmed up! Cry for me! Scream for me! I want to see you suffer! Bloody, bloody, bloody rain! I'm going to flood the world with blood!
Kill!
There's no way I'll...
lose here!
Fang, we should run away!
What?
I hate to admit it, but at your current strength, you can't defeat him!
A hero never shows his back to the enemy!
Idiot! How much longer are you going to keep playing hero? There's no point in forcing yourself and acting all cool if you're just gonna die!
There's no way I can run away! I can't abandon Tiara!
I know, but... you can't die! I don't want you to die! Run! Please, Fang! You have to run! Fang!
Bring it on!
Stop right there, you scoundrel!
Huh?
Tiara?
You! How did you escape the dungeon?
The answer is simple. I am a heroine, not some damsel in distress waiting to be rescued.
Who are you calling a heroine? I'm the heroine here, not you! But I'm glad you're safe.
Jeez, I was worried about you.
Fang, use this!
This is... you thief! You stole that, didn't you?
Oh my. Please do not compare me to a criminal like yourself. The villagers gave this fury to me.
I'm searching with overwhelming power. Is this from Solaru Village's fury?
Come on, Fang. Use that fury's power and beat the crap out of that fiend.
All right. Let's go, Aaron!
Yeah!
Sorry to keep you waiting, Zank! My counterattack starts now!
They actually took the fury. You will take full responsibility for this, Zank.
How dare you bastards make a fool of me! Forget making you kill each other! I'll friggin' kill you all myself!
Ooh, you know what? I need to switch his arm. I don't know, edit. Oh, never mind, we got all of them. Against fire. Don't say anything about what his weak does to be against fire though.
Get ready.
Executing flame assault.
My turn. Disappear. New data.
Who wants to die?
My turn. New data.
Get ready! Who wants to die?
What? My turn! Disappear! Time to reach! Fire! New data? Fire!
Let's do this! I'll split you! Who wants to die?
I'm ready! Yes,
That's it.
Damn. Stay down!
You bastards!
At least we pulled it off.
Impossible! There's no way this bastard actually defeated me!
Here comes the final blow! Get the hell out of here!
Yay! We knocked them in the next week!
Mm-hmm.
Nice work, Fang!
Your manliness has gone up, Fang.
That was so cool!
Zenk was defeated? I must report this immediately. Let's return at once, Vivian.
Sure thing.
Retreat! Go back! Retreat!
Look! Zenk's men are running away! You saved the village, Fang! Now we're on fire! The village is looking incredibly
What's wrong? Why aren't you happier about this?
My shoulders feel stiff. I don't think being a hero is really my style.
Huh?
Let's just get the heck out of here before the villagers show up.
Fang? I agree. Fang definitely does not look like a hero. Fang is Fang. Nothing more, nothing less.
I'll cook a spectacular feast for you.
Let's head out then.
Hold it!
You're... Wait, who are you again?
Oh! Come on, I'm Galdo. Galdo Garzawom. We had one heck of an epic battle earlier, don't you remember?
Oh, yeah, you.
It was somebody else that I remember. Did he also voice Ip Man in the same season? I don't know what was the season.
To be honest, after seeing the beating you gave Zenk, I'm feeling pretty jazzed up. I was getting real fed up with his cruelty. So, starting today, I'm gonna follow you instead.
Huh?
But you saved your enemy's life, eh? Now I'm smitten with your stupidity! So I'm gonna be joining you now, even if you say no.
Fang, I think this guy is actually serious. What are you gonna do?
So, you're saying you wanna be my disciple. I can get on board with that.
Really?
Thanks a bunch, Fang.
Please take good care of my Galdikins.
Your skills better improve now that you're following me.
Y'all can expect great things from me in the future.
I think things are gonna get a little rowdier.
Full Swing is located in Galdo's commanding lineage. Only Galdo has a special command. Triangle, yeah. Full Swing Galdo's swing his weapon with all his might, he'll deal double damage with his accuracy cut in half. Perfect for double or nothing attack. Try it out when fighting a strong enemy or after attacks to get a little extra cool.
Thank you all for giving me your undivided attention.
That was really pretty. Nice, Miss Mariana.
You were just staring at her the whole time, weren't you?
Shut!
Well, thank you, Seha. You seem to grow taller every day. You must be getting quite strong. And Shuho, you cut your hair, didn't you? It really suits you. You look like a perfect little doll. Anne, you're looking very healthy.
I want to go on a picnic with you. Oh, but how do you always know so much about all of us, Miss Mariana?
Because I love you all very much, of course. Each and every one of you is precious to me. So if you're ever sad or in pain, please come talk to me. I'll do whatever I can to help you.
Lady Mariana, it's almost time.
Very well.
You're so mean, Zoggy.
I think he just wants Ms. Mariana all to himself.
What? I'm one of Lady Mariana's personal bodyguards. We have no room for such boorish emotions.
You mustn't let children affect you so. Listen, everyone.
I'll see you all again.
Okay!
Weak. Pathetically weak. How depressing. Is there anyone in this world who can lift me from my sadness?
Aww.
Director Bernard, how do Dwarf's accounts look for this fiscal year?
Yes, Mr. President. Compared to the previous year, we're projecting a 20% increase in net profits.
It seems presenting ourselves as a local community-oriented company for all those years is finally starting to pay off.
Agreed. We shall proceed with the next phase of development and begin the large-scale staff increases as planned.
Yes, but this is simply the first step. We'll continue to expand the company until it's known throughout the entire world. I'm counting on you, Bernard.
I'm up to the task, sir.
I shall give my all as well. Thanks to our company's charity work and orphanages, our corporate image has never been better. The people genuinely believe that we have their best interests at heart.
This sword contains my soul, sir. It is proof of my loyalty to you. If necessary, I will kill anyone who stands in our way.
With our power, nothing is beyond your reach.
I know. Thanks to you all, the acquisition of the Furies is progressing smoothly. Soon, my ambition will be realized.
Mr. President, we have an emergency!
What is the meaning of this, Paiga? It's rude to cause such an uproar in front of the President.
Please excuse my interruption. Something unimaginable has happened. Zenk has been defeated.
What? Zenk?
Well, this is interesting. Who in the world could be strong enough to defeat a man like Zenk?
Fascinating. My soul yearns for a worthy adversary. I would very much like to meet the person responsible.
Well, Paiga, who defeated Zenk?
Yes, of course. Some sloppy-looking boy named Fang. He's extremely strong.
Fang.
So you came running back here without putting up a fight?
How pathetic.
No. I simply took proper precautions. Besides, I've tried to keep Zenk in line many times, but he never listened.
I asked you if you came running back here without putting up a fight.
Well, I considered fighting him, but I thought it would be best to report this news to the company first.
You insolent fool! You dare call yourself a fencer? Dorfer doesn't need an incompetent coward like you. You're fired! Clean out your desk and get out!
Please, anything but that! I have a wife and three kids! I have a 30-year mortgage on my house that I'm still paying! Please forgive me, I'm begging you! Please just give me one more chance!
I met your wife at our company's party. She was truly stunning. Out of respect for her beauty, I'll give you one last chance.
Be grateful for our president's kind heart. Sir, as an example to your employees, I recommend cutting his next bonus, too.
Consider it done.
My wife's going to kill me!
However, if this Fang was capable of defeating Zenk, he could prove to be a considerable thorn in our side. Wouldn't it be wise to take precautions now?
You're right. Paiga, investigate this boy named Fang. If an opportunity presents itself, kill him and confiscate his fury.
Yes, sir! Right away, sir!
No one is allowed to meddle in our company's affairs! Is that clear?
Yes, sir! Glory to Dorfa!
And the plot thickens.
I found one! I found a fury!
Finally. There's no way I'd show my face at Dorfa empty-handed. Fang, I'm definitely going to kill you. I don't care what kind of dirty trick I have to use, you'll pay for humiliating me. I'll take away everything you hold dear, starting with your limbs, then your fairy, then your women. And after I'm done having my fun with you, then I'll take your life!
The clouds are restless today. It seems a storm is approaching.
What the hell? Who are you? Are you a fencer?
Can't you hear it crying?
Huh? What are you talking about? Want me to remove your head from your shoulders, bastard?
You really can't hear it? That fury you're about to take is crying. It's crying because it doesn't want you to take it.
Do you know who you're talking to? My name is... Impossible! I... I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
There's no reason to learn someone's name when they're going to die anyway.
That was some gangsta shit.
Come on, eat up! Don't hold back! Eat as much as you want! It's my treat!
What do you mean, your treat? Bahus is the one who made this!
And there better not be any leftovers.
I know! I ain't gonna waste a single crumb!
Oh, Galdo, you're such a good boy! But how many times must I tell you? Chew your food thoroughly, and make sure you thank the farmers who prepared it. Come on, Fang, that goes for you too. It's a big no-no to swallow your food without chewing it properly.
Give me seconds!
Here you go, eat up.
I can't believe you can eat that much. Do your stomachs lead to an alternate dimension or something?
What's up, Tiara? No, not eating, eh? Hey, if you don't want those fried shrimp, I'll gladly take them.
You can't have them!
Aaron! Give me your fried shrimp. Mine tastes pretty good with this tartar sauce, but yours look tasty in that cocktail sauce.
I'm not giving you my food. Jeez, you boys are such pigs! I can't be too careful around either of you. Even if it's just a crumb or a grain of sugar, my food goes inside my stomach. That's a cardinal rule, so there. Bleh.
You guys are too much. Here, have my fried shrimp.
Ooh, score! And it's drenched with tartar sauce, too. Oh, thanks, Harley.
My, Harley. Thank you for being so kind to my gold.
He's just silly. I like it though.
Good friends with him.
I like it.
Now hold on. I haven't acknowledged you two as our friends. Do you really think we would trust someone who was working for Zank?
Well, that makes sense. But now that I'm best buds with old Fang, oh, that's all behind me. Just watch how I live my life from now on and see for yourself.
You are welcome to do whatever you like. As for me, I am done eating. Huey, I have already prepared your food.
Okay, I gotta kinda rush this now. Leftovers.
How can he be so flighty? Just yesterday he was our enemy. I don't see myself ever coming.